Sue Mary Swanson. But if you're gonna go on a cross-country road trip, there's no better ride than the Mudcuts van. Individual components, a 1984 Ford Econoline, enough shag carpeting to cover the van, paper mache, red and black spray paint for nose and tongue, $5,031. Now they're